Eyes a little walk. Thank you. You enjoy your little walk.
And there's no other dogs as well. That's quite nice.
Is this a Jack Russell?
Yes.
Yeah.
I think he's got a little bit of something else in his ears are a bit big. He's a
like big the sheep dog. What
is it? Oh, yeah. Jack Russell. Something terrier, isn't it?
They have it for the sheep to.
Oh, that's something terrier, isn't it?
I don't know what he. He's not mine, actually. He's my granddaughter.
Oh, really? You're babysitting?
No, he lives with my granddaughter.
16 years old.
With my son, because my granddaughter's got three children, and she went and got rabbits. So he gets a quieter life living with my son and his wife, which is good.
He's got the colours of a Jack Russell.
Yes, he has. Yeah. Yes, he's got calm. Most of the characteristics. He's just a little bit old. He had suffered with his back legs a bit.
Okay.
Well, enjoy your walk. Yes, nice meeting you.
Thank you.
Oh, you found a bench.
Florence is having her mid-walk rest on an English country bench.
I know. They're all very old. Oh, tree, I think.
Which is the beautiful tree you're looking at? This one here, with all your twisted trunks.
I bet Pat hasn't walked here yet.
You can hear the preschool.
Yep. It's a big hole.
That
way.
No, straight ahead there. Huh? Straight ahead.
Straight ahead doesn't mean that we're going for one more round again.
No, we'll come out at the preschool. Just follow the sound of the preschool.